Alexandria. And I almost made it. But I lost control of my car. Yeah, they hacked it somehow.
Who is Mike?
The black guy.
Huh?
You say give me a run for a minute, Mike just stood there. Like, they can leave. Mike.
You want to make a deal with your life? I have to tell you more. I told you everything. I have a chance. I don't know, Tom. Mr. President, I'm sorry, but I don't know who as to why I put it at myself.
Good job. You don't want to die.
Despite my urging, those of the UN ambassador, Russia vetoed the Security Council vote to send peacekeepers back to Aruba.
What are our options? Mr. President, Aruba is one of the poorest countries on the planet. Federal governments in the region lack the interest to take us home. Where is their labor? This option, we fly a Reaper 100 Tibble UAVs from Ethiopia and Djibouti to take out Kalani's rebel forces at his convoy. Those missiles stop the advance. We can expect heavy rebel casualties.
How much time do the UAVs have up their target?
6 hours.
How long till the rebel forces are in the capital?
A day, maybe less. If you want to keep your options open, sir, I suggest we get those UAVs off the ground now.
I agree. Let's do it.
Let me get that.
Good. My office is asking where I am. I see a reporter's been sniffing around.
For the record, I'd like to clear you of any involvement in the crisis file.
No, the pump.
Don't tell me you've